How much would you pay to live?
It does feel like a gun to your head sometimes.
Many Washington families are forced to ask that question because of skyrocketing prescription costs.
My kids don't get their medications, they will die.
Kiro 7 investigates patients gouged by drug companies.
Per year, $259,000.
Ended up having to go into bankruptcy.
We expose the companies behind it and why they're getting big tax credits. Tonight at 5:30 on Kiro 7 News and streaming live on any device.